takes the, I don't know, it's still too heavy, I have very little in there, and I have not even included enough. And this is not like materialism only here you're looking at. This is just all my life possessions that I need for necessity to live into the future. And to live into the future, I require clothing and I require food. So I'm a little bit desperate here with situation. I don't know, they talk about materialism and who are you and drop all your materialism. I don't think it's humanly possible. Because what ends up next, I'm a scavenger hunting out of the garbage. Is that the next? Because I can't carry these possessions and I have no place to put them, for long term or short term, I have no place to keep them. So because of this eviction that they have hanging over my head, I have to carry as much as possible or scavenge for it. So this is a group of items that I can't carry at all. This is not a Steve Martin humor either. It's not a Steve Martin humor show. There's just been a gross air. So what are we talking about? Deleting freedom? We're talking about deleting freedom. Is that who you are? Is that who every single one of you are? Freedom deleters. Is that who you are? Why do I have to have this toleration supply of money chain? Why is that necessary? Why is that the advocate of this civilization, of the society? Why is it a necessity? Anyway, yeah, I know. I'm still asking why, and I guess what the control group. It's just back to the control group. You have to control the population. That's just all we're talking here is control group population scenario. And what the mega rich get happy. That's it's been working, I guess, for someone.